drone's data should help me stop Kraven's latest hunt. They definitely take after their mama. Better avoid them! Mama Bird is about to be very angry! Ah! That burns! Over halfway! To go. Ah. Okay, that really hurt. This data set looks complete. Did it.
According to the data, this person died 2 years ago? Probably just an error.
Still more eyes in the skies. Can't leave Kraven's toys flying around. I don't like thieves! You wanna steal? This is what you get!
Take him down with everything!
Come on!
real fast. Bring it on!
Fire him!
Never had a chance. They might lose the cops. They can't lose me.
Who's the fuck?
Think you got us, huh? Nobody gets away.
Harry, you're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here?
undo some lizard damage. Only the lizard could leave a sewer worse than it found. He burrowed through to a decommissioned subway line? I don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Ugh, ripped open a sewer pipe. Must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Seriously? That's another camera. No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. So many old antidotes. Useless now. Wonder if this is the same sample Connors used for his original formula. Did Norman have Connors working on back here? Why was he mapping celestial coordinates? This symbol. Didn't know Connors studied ancient languages. I've seen this before, but where? Mutualism? Connors always thought the answers to his problems lied in other organisms. They built a clean room too? Cheap ramen and old pizza. Know that brain food scent all too well. Wait, this is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral?
Great. Power's out. Okay, what are we working with here? That's not it. Nope.
Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical? I got this.
We've been through this before, Connors! If you're in there, I could really use your help! Tails a real problem! You're Kurt Connors! A brilliant scientist! You made some mistakes, but it doesn't have to end like this! Is this how you want your family to remember you? You can still be with them! Your wife! Your son! They need you! Don't let your son grow up without his dad! You gotta fight for him!
Oh, no, you don't.
Raging lizard in New York City thing right now! This is not happening! Stop! You're hurting people! Great! Now the police are involved! People, stay back! Slow down! Officers, you're not helping! Are you kidding me, Connors? Catch up to him! You know I don't want to do this! Stay still! Hunters! Really? You asked for this! Hunters! I told you to stay away! Getting real sick of this lizard hunt. I don't have time for this! Hunters! Here it comes! You can't get through his skin! Damn it, the needle's stuck! I am not losing this antidote! Oh! Nowhere to go. Connors!
Such a beautiful creature.
I got you!
Regeneration is so cool. And
It's so gross. Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will. After all the times I've helped you, I figured you could return the favor for once! Seriously? That tail is taking evolution way too far! You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself! No wonder your family left you! You're not strong enough! They're scared of you! And you know it! Those folks are definitely sharp! I can't do this forever! I'm not even doing this for me! Harry needs you! You remember him? He's dying, Doc! I can't lose him! You're the only one who can help him! His mouth! I can inject the antidote into his gums if I get close enough!
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me. It's just as I thought.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay, it's okay.
Fascinating.
You're not!
Shoot it off!
Do it.
What is that thing?
It's a fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
MJ, I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great. Connors is cured. The suit's still going strong and apparently is called a symbiote. Oh, and it's an alien. Which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help. So in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here.
Thank you.
as a society need to have a collective reckoning with the notion of heroes. As I warned, a monster we were told was cured has returned to wreak havoc, and Spider-Man failed to protect us. Once again, Dr. Kurt Connors, the Lizard, rampages through our streets. The good doctor drags Spider-Man around town in one of the most pathetic displays of heroism I've ever witnessed. Was it heroic to destroy priceless artifacts in the museum? Was it heroic to demolish city blocks, damaging infrastructure, and costing taxpayers millions? What about the dozens of law enforcement officers injured trying to solve a problem Spider-Man created? Of course, he wasn't alone in this panoply of parlousness. The hunters continue to run roughshod, unchecked and unheeded. The level of devastation brought upon the denizens of this fair city is too much to bear. We've had enough! When will our elected officials step up and do their jobs? We can't keep waiting! By then, it will be too late.
Ready to check into the Hunter Hotel?
You think they're paying for these rooms?
Doubtful. The blinds tell us they're holding all their weaponry here.
Stupid hunters. Hotels aren't for storing weapons. Sucks to be you. Never saw a gun. Day to be a bad guy. Wake up.
Still some more hunters lurking around this base.
Oh, I gotcha.
One down. Now we just have to deal with the remaining hunters. Nice! Now take out the last one.
This is all a dream. Thanks for your cooperation.
Thank you. Stop that. Get on your feet.
He will be my trump.
Found a hunter down.
Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Here's that nap time you ordered. Sweet dreams. Nobody saw that, right?
You found me? Ruined my surprise!
Now we just have to deal with the remaining hunters.
Thank you.
gang's all here.
We need
it's time to dig up more info about Trace's family before they get here.
Computer's a good sign.
Hello.
This will be good for you, Ledrochi. Father, please, end this now. The others won't speak to me. Can you just come home? There's still time for us to be family again.
I will not die like any other men.
What? I don't feel safe here anymore. I don't trust the others. They frighten me.
Then cower and hide, if you can endure this shame.
You won't let them hurt me, will you? Father?
That is up to you.
Well, that was just sad. Feels ripe for a therapy session.
Don't even know how to unpack that. It seems like a good kid, but he's still related to Kraven. If we clear out the last base, we'll be ready for him too.
Hey man, what's up?
Nothing much. I'm heading to Maze for the night, but if anything happens, just let me know. You good?
Yeah, you?
Always. Just tired.
Tired, huh?
What's up? I'm stopping you today. Hunters always keep me on my toes.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Wrangler.
Downstairs is my only shot. Where are you, Peter?
Hey, you've reached Peter. It's good enough. Leave him at.
We're getting to the back.
H2 report. What's the status?
Looks like it's not just the spider living here.
Someone's taking us out! There she is. Get the reporter!
If they've got the front and back covered, maybe I can go through the basement. Please don't squeak.
Street over!
H3, secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do.
Anyone gets curious, put them down. Craven wants the spider tonight. Nothing gets in the way.
toward the next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
Who took out H2?
Unclear. Just stick to your areas. If we find anything in the house, I'll tell you.
Copy. What was that?
Pete went this way. Looking into it.
Just version.
I'm on it, MJ.
I'm on it.
Spider-Man! It's me! He just threw a manhole cover at me!
Are you sure it was at you?
Pretty sure. He stopped outside the Queensboro Tunnel. There are hunters everywhere.
I'm heading over there now. Don't let the hunters chase him away again.
You got it.
Get down him! Move in position!
Hey! The tunnel! He's in the tunnel!
Spider-Man, stop! What's going on? Talk to me! I thought he was just being weird before, but this is way different. It's like he's not even there.
Above us, a spider!
Whoa! Spider-Man! It's me! Spider-Man, remember? Come on, snap out of it. How am I gonna finish my college essay without my favorite tutor?
I'm almost there, Miles. How's Peter?
Angry and not listening to anything I say.
We might have to try something else then.
I'm open to suggestions.
I don't want to hurt you! Pete? Still in there, Peter. You have to be.
MJ. Better than I did, Miles.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
I end up sleeping on a park bench. And why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life? Weird dreams, though. Harry left another message.
Pete, I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know. Bring it back, please.
I wonder if Harry really needs the suit. I mean, if I keep it, the city's a better place. Everyone benefits. Everybody wins when Spider-Man's at his best, right? And Norman's a smart guy. I'm sure he'll figure out a different cure for Harry.
One way or the other, doesn't matter to me. Can we just drop it?
Hugo Webelin, new article from MJ. Wait, she published before I could read it? Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I need that suit back.
Pete. What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
Pete. You're not yourself. That suit is changing you.
The suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you're really feeling?
Hey, don't!
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't!
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job,
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
The truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
How was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry, Harry's gonna get better.
Thank you for being his friend. Watching you two grow up together. You're like a son to me. I am so proud of the man you've become.
Thanks, Mr. Osborne. I gotta run. A lot of work to do. And as usual, looks like I gotta do it myself.
Peter, where is Miles? He didn't come home last night and he's not answering my calls. Hello? I'm at my office. Tell him to come see me. Now.
Why can't anyone take care of themselves? It's always up to me.
Thank you.
Cubs, did anyone happen to lose a 60-foot lizard? No? Because the city of New York just did. Seriously, it's just gone. And you want to know the spooky thing? Two people went into that sewer, the lizard and Spider-Man, but only one came out. So what happened in there? What did Spider-Man do? Folks, look, I know I sound like he who must not be named, Jonah. And believe me, I feel just as hinky about that as you do, but we trust Spider-Man to look out for us, to do it the right way. What if he starts doing it the wrong way? What then? I'm sorry to get dark, folks, but those are the times. So let's all hope whatever journey Spider-Man is on, he finds his way back to the light.
Spider who hit the other blind will come here?
If they were smart, they'd have attacked us at the same time.
Maybe they're toying with us. Or they enjoy a challenge too.
Yeah, maybe. How about this? If it's the older one who comes here, I have the first shot. But if it's the younger one, it's on you.
Works for me.
I've got a feeling we won't have to wait long either.
Who hit the reinforcements button? Now to get the final scoop on the base. They would have torn down that old army supply base by now.
Hunters have taken over this abandoned army supply base and turned it into a drone station.
For their bird drones? Why didn't they just pick an aviary?
Does it matter? They're making these drones to kill you.
Good point. Let's stop that from happening.
Tether your web from the charging station to a power supply, you'll overcharge them into oblivion. No backup coming anytime soon.
Thank you. Plenty of web to go around.
You can dig up some more info on the incoming Kravenovs now.
Here we go. What's this?
Little Anna.
You seek a challenge to feel the rush of fear again. I will give you something to fear, Father.
Your brother made such promises. Go on then. Terrify me.
Anyone who gets in my way will suffer the same fate as Nedorochi.
Is that so? And your mother?
She was in the way.
I assume Vladimir was no problem for you either.
I live for the hunt.
If you really are the one. Let us see if you can leave Volgograd unscathed.
Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming!
Oh my god. His entire family. All dead.
Don't know why we expected anything else from Kraven. Good riddance. The city's safe.
The hunters are gone and the drones are grounded. Pretty good at this.
Guys are done. Talk about weak.
I'm sure he's fine, but give me a call if you see him. Thanks, too. Miles! I've been calling you. For hours. Nothing. You know Miles has been hunting Lee.
I'll find him.
I'm calling the hospital.
I said I'd find him! I've got this under control.
All Miles talks about is how to be a better Spider-Man. Not school, not his friends. How to help you. Go help him.
How did I get here?
Security. One down. Just need to block the rest of them. That didn't work. Maybe one of the others will. A small path.
Hello?
Are these all prisoners? Lee. Was he here? Up and over. Who was that guy who knocked me out? And what about Pete and MJ?
right. The smallest are the swiftest.
Okay. Oscorp tech. What do they need that for? Oh. What? Why would Kraven lock me up in here? Genki, I need you, man. Power the fans! Better, but still not good! Need to power up the others. Way out of here. It sounded like they were waiting for me. Door's out. Need to find another way. This place never ends. What if the hunters know who I really am? What if they took off my mask? What if... Genki, can you hear me now? Please. Did they get to him? Did they get to Mom? More hunters.
Kraven is calling for more talent from
them. Kraven seems to believe this will be the one. I wonder if he's right.
There is an electricity to the air, yes.
After so many have failed. It seems impossible for anything to kill him. I guess we'll see.
stalking Pete. Did they get him? A tape recorder?
Every night, I dream of my last moments. My body lying beneath my ancestors' sky in a field fertilized by their failures. Their tears fall from the stars as fire consumes my corpse. For I have done what they could not. Only an evil may taste my last breath, and may they send my soul back to the quiet depths of hell.
Could bust through the door. It'll be loud. Maybe there's another way.
Thank you. just have to get out of here and call Spider-Man. If he's okay. Okay. What's going on? This is... Okay.
I expected you sooner. Where is the energy of youth, huh? Fight
to the death, or die here together.
So how many people did you kill before I got here?
I didn't have a choice. You always have a choice.
Wasting my time fighting weaklings. Prove you are worthy of my life.
I understand you want to kill me, but I can't let you do that.
What makes you think you deserve to live?
I won't die as the man that I was.
You are stronger than you appear, little one.
You don't get to walk away from what you did. The inner demons, devil's breath, City Hall bombing?
Don't recount my sins to me! I know what I mean.
You have no idea!
But do not underestimate your enemy.
Did Kraven bring you here, or was this voluntary?
Save your superiority complex! We're both in this arena!
Looks like serving time didn't change you at all!
You're wrong.
Awaken something, Spider. And you in here.
Show. You'll never defeat me. Spider-Man doesn't kill.
You never fought this one. Just need an opening. And Phil, here. Did he disrupt my venom? Welcome back, Venom Powers.
There. Now, show us your full strength.
Do you feel any regret for what you've done?
Whatever I did to you in the past, it's never been personal.
I'm sure to you it wasn't.
What do you want? An apology?
I want you to feel even half the pain you caused me.
Well done.
No!
Move! You stay down!
Enough of this!
Was too slow.
That negative energy will mess me up!
Watch him carefully, Spider. He will take what is yours.
Wow! Maybe you have changed!
Back off!
You stay down!
My head in the game. I'm not really here right now. None of this is real.
What's more real than fear?
What are you doing to me?
Taking a look into your soul. I see a boy terrified of being alone, of failing his family.
Keep talking! You're not getting away from me! Hurt me!
Everyone has a breaking point. Even Spider-Man. It's just a matter of finding it. And I have all the time in the world to dig into you.
Get out of my head, man!
Out of your head. But there's so much to see.
Not listening.
You're strong, but no.
Where is he?
Miles.
Pete? You don't get it. I mean, I tried. I tried to teach you, to make you into a hero. I knew you'd always be second best, but... all you've ever done is let people down. Put people in danger. That's not Spider-Man. Spider-Man helps people. You just hurt them. It's not your own. Hey, whoa, don't shoot the messenger here. It's not even me you're letting down. It's your dad.
Oh!
So, your name is Miles. Who are you really? Miles.
Get down here, Lee!
Let's dig deeper.
Just fight me, man! You wanna end this? Let's fight!
What the hell, Miles?
I know this is you, Lee!
Yeah, of course it is. I'm always here for you. I do everything for you!
I'm not listening!
Yeah, I'm not surprised you'd say that. Because all that matters is you, right? All you do is take
You put me in danger. You put Haley in danger. But for what? What do we get?
I know I'm...
left behind. That's all we get. Before we end up like Finn.
Genki!
I know I said it wasn't your fault, but... I guess I just mostly felt bad for you. Didn't want you to feel responsible. Especially after...
No!
Especially after you...
Shut up!
This ends when you wanted to, Miles. You're going to let me in eventually. And until then, struggle.
Miho, where are you?
No! Here, Mom.
Can't do this anymore, Miles. You're always gone. Always in danger.
No!
You're going to get yourself killed.
Won't!
And then what? You can't win, Miles. I should never have let you try. All it's ever done is make me more alone. Put me in more danger.
No! I want to protect you! I will!
I've heard that before.
Mean it!
Not from you. On the day he died...
Mom!
Your father told me, just that morning, that everything he does...
No! No, no, no!
Miles, please! I love you.
That's enough, Lee.
Miles.
I said that's enough!
You're right. That's more than enough. I have everything I need.
Hey there, big man. Man, it feels good to see you. Lots changed since I left. You became a whole hero.
But I couldn't save you. Or Finn. If Spider-Man can't protect everyone, who will?
Come on now. You're more than just Spider-Man. You can try and hide behind that mask, but I know who you are. What you stand for. I've been watching you.
You have?
And it hurts. What happened to the boy that I raised? You're a coward. Stain on my family.
You don't mean that!
I do. We all do. You're a failure, Miles. Always will be.
No! You'd never say that! None of you would! I'm not-
It's time to give up. Give up, Miles.
No.
Give up!
I won't. Give up. Give up.
Give up.
You're done, Lee. I'm not doing this anymore. You wanna know who I am? I'm the kid whose dad you killed at City Hall!
What?
He died because you decided your problems were more important than all of those people's lives. Jefferson Davis was a hero who saved people from you. Listening to you. Losing my dad? It's not what's holding me back. I was the one doing that. But not anymore. When you're out, find Spider-Man.
Let them escape!
Got a report that Mr. Negative's near Feast in Chinatown, but nothing from Miles. Do you think...
Miles is fine. We're out looking for him now. Find Lee. Miles has to be there too. Has to be.
I'll go check it out. If he so much as laid a hand on Miles...
Hello? It's Dr. Connors. Sorry, I asked Harry for your number. Please, come back to the lab. We need to remove the symbiote. The hold that it's already taking on your mind, it's only going to get worse.
I'm busy. No one listens.
Tolerators and haters, I have some news. And it is dark. Spider-Man was seen straight up terrorizing a neighborhood in Queens. A witness on site reports he moved like something out of a nightmare. The hunters are bad, no joke. But a possessed Spider-Man? That's nuclear no good. And worse, the other Spider-Man, nowhere to be found. The comments are open, folks. Let us know what you know. Any sightings of the younger Spider-Man, let me have him. He's gotta be okay.
Spider-Man.